That's right. Know what it is. I remember mixtape exclusives, no name producers. You won hot till you sold by all boosters. Run up in the chicken coop, corner the rooster. We used to call that jamming the chickens. Them the old days, god damn it, I miss them. We was rapping before we knew what it was. We was rapping for a reason to cuss. Now I just rap cause I'm fucking in love with it. Kinda shy guy, so I had to go public with it.
At the end of, like, at the end of my first year, like the second part, like I had went way down, wasn't scoring a lot. So this year I came back to make sure that I can do it. I want, first of all, I wanted to be consistent through the whole year, not be up and then down. And I wanted to make sure I can do try to do everything, so score, rebound, assist, everything. Try to, you know, help the team whatever way I can, you know, other than scoring. That was my thing. Yes, it plays a big role. You know, I think it's a lot of people coming back, not a lot, but maybe a couple people coming back from this year, coming next year. So, and plus, I'm very comfortable here in this club. I have coaches. You know, it's cool. So, it's a big role. You know, the mood of where you at. Like, it's my first year in Pro A, so I wanted to be very, you know, be comfortable my first year. I just want to try to do the same thing I did in Pro A or better. That's my goal.